So it seems that I could have went into the game configuration folder and I could have just went and done the game rule there. So I went and did that, and that's just basically it. I just went and changed the game rule to keep inventory true. So now if I fall off the edge, I can kill myself and I won't die, which I won't lose all my stuff. Hopefully, I'm still weary, so I'm just gonna quickly. Why didn't I just use Nidipole? Oh shit, I'm humping a block. Goodbye, cruel world. Fuck it. Sayonara, suckers! Oh well.